Guys, it's Sakura Sakiko here, and I'm starting part 4 of my Banjo-Kazooie Let's Play. Welcome back, everyone. And for part 4, I have a co-commentator that is really familiar from the earlier parts.
Ben, I can't hear you.
Hi. Welcome. Welcome. This is my co-commentator.
Hello.
What's going on, guys? We are back with a brand new video. And today, we are at the fourth part of Banjo-Kazooie.
It's just me, Man Mars, Brooks.
Yes. Yeah, and like I said, he's someone familiar, right?
I don't recognize him at all.
Oh. To recap, the last three parts, we did the first world 100%, and the second world 100%. And now, I'm gonna open this note there and see what's inside.
Let's have a look-see.
What the? Ew. Grunty. Disgusting. Oh, freaking Grunty statue. Oh, Drinky is there, but we can't get it yet.
Donkey Kong.
I think you're supposed to go up here first. Yep, an ability that we learned in the last part.
Yeah.
Oh, we have another dark door jumping here. What?
A little high jumping looking ability.
Yes. Oh, we have another dark door here. 260?
We'll probably be able to get more than...
we found some notes, but you need more to break the spell and pass this door. Oh my god, freaking rhymes. But, yeah, we're missing 60 to open this door, so can't open it just yet. Alright, let's see what's on the other side here. What's in here?
What's in the box?
What's in here? Brentilda. Grunty's nicer sister.
Yep. Brentilda.
Disgusting secrets, oh boy.
Oh man, she's gonna give us some dirt.
Yeah. Alright. Favorite sport is Loogie licking? What? Okay. She's attended St. Dunbar School. Huh. Eating a bucket of Okay then. That's disgusting.
Eating a bucket of beans. Beans can be good. Oh wait, that's right.
Keep your feet up. You can't use us until you've spoken to Bubbles. Oh, okay.
beans have a side effect with them that you can fit in a bucket of them, especially.
Yeah. That's another world that I have yet to open. Okay. Oh yeah, I just remembered. When, like, going back to where we last left off, the last part, I saw a picture that we need to put the pieces in.
Yeah.
So we opened this note door, but we can't go anywhere yet. Oh yeah, in here, there's a secret pot that we need to do. Ooh. A magic cauldron. Find two of the same color to create a shortcut. Nice. I love shortcuts.
Don't we all?
Yes. Let's go.
Banjo-Kazooie with Aetherix?
Don't go up there yet, because I think we need to fill in the puzzle piece first. What?
Banjo-Kazooie with Aetherix?
Oh, maybe. The magic cauldron is kind of like that, too.
Do you have to attune to it?
Oh, well that's convenient. Z. Or Z.
Z.
No.
Z is the only incorrect pronunciation.
Okay. Oh, Clanker's Cavern. I guess that's the next world we're going to.
If you disagree with me on this, just leave.
Oh, okay. What's up?
Oh, no. Come back.
Okay, I'm back.
Okay.
Oh, another magic cauldron. A purple one, so this is not the same one.
Attune to it. Oh wait,
I just did.
Yeah.
He uses walk right into it. Yeah.
Yeah, then you can attune to it.
Yep. Alright. Up here. Let's go. There it is. Nice. Let's go across. And let's go in this world. A new world. The third world. Or, I don't know. Maybe.
Third world
just
country.
One new move to find this time. It's hidden well. Oh, okay.
There's the sewer level!
Oh god. Can I get up there?
I made it.
Oh, okay.
You got this though.
Yeah.
I'd imagine it's possible.
Yeah.
You just gotta do some tricky speedrunning strats.
Oh. No, I don't really like to speedrun.
You don't have to speedrun to do speedrun strats.
Oh. My lighting on my TV can't even see that.
Oh. Capture card picks it up fine.
Yeah, I know. you guys are like, oh no, it's right there. And I'm like, oh, no. I can't even see.
Well, not only that, but we're like a few seconds behind. Some farther behind you than others.
Got that, I forgot.
Yeah, so I can't exactly deliver it.
Remember though, I'm also speaking to the audience of YouTube too. And they don't see it until the next time.
Yeah, Yeah, but they can only post comments.
Yeah, that's
and by
true.
Then it's already too late.
See, that's true. Oh,
it's
yellow
right
feather.
There.
Lucky you, I'm in a vulnerable feather. Those will tell you more.
Okay. It's right there. You got 100%.
I also love these yellow feathers, because what the yellow feathers do is give you invulnerability. They go feather only, right? So. Oh, I got it. I forgot that guy was even there. Oh my gosh.
Look for the holes.
But that's around the corner.
Look around the corner. Gee. It's so hard to look around the corner.
Oh no, don't fall down. Oh, yellow.
Dangerous agility is like Dark Souls.
Oh.
Nah, not really. You know, that's another thing, like, why is every game that's even remotely hard hailed as like the next Dark Souls or whatever? That kind of ticks me off, honestly.
Why is it?
Like, the games that are called that, they have their moments, okay? Like, they have the moments where it's challenging, but, you know, what's a good game without challenge?
I know.
You know, what's a good game without difficulty? Not as good of a game.
I know.
You know?
Really have a challenge, then... Yeah.
It might be decent, it might be functional, but, you know... There's nothing that will keep the player hooked, you know, like...
This is gonna be fun. Swimming controls.
Yes!
No.
Emily, I have an obsession with those swimming controls.
Oh, no.
No, not really. But yeah, like, the games that are called that, you know, like, they have their difficult moments, but, you know... You don't have to call it that at every time, you know, at every turn, you know, a game has the difficult moment.
Yeah.
Like, I am... Like...
Oh, there's Clanker. Oh. Ah, this is Clanker, which is Dirty Grinder? What?
Okay. Ratchet and Clank?
Oh.
Bad joke, sorry. But, yeah, like, I mean, here's an example. Like, I platinumed the entire Crash trilogy on PS4 within a week, basically. And, like, it's just funny seeing, you know, seeing reports that so many people have stopped playing or, like, people have struggled. You know, just completing, like, the three games. But, like, platinuming it is, like, on a whole nother level, especially for those who would have given up, like, say, partway through the first game.
Oh, great job, Joe. Oh, there's both down here, too? Oh my god, this is gonna be crazy.
Wait, sound? What?
This is gonna be crazy because I have limited amount of air.
Oh, okay.
And
be sure to pump the bubble.
Yeah, I know.
No again.
Oh, thank you. You're so kind, Fish. I think his name is Bloop.
I think he just said his name.
Yeah. Knowing me, I didn't even read.
I was too busy, like, bringing up the topic that I was, talking about.
Hey, that's fine.
Yeah, but, like, I platinumed the trilogy within a week, and, like, I would imagine that to some of those people who, like, gave up partway through, like, the first Crash game on PS4 or something, I would imagine that to them they would, like, I would probably be, like, a professional or something. Let alone with the fact that I platinumed the trilogy within a week or so.
No, oh, that's awesome though.
Cause
I freed Clanker.
Yay.
I didn't drop, but I just wanted to say, yay, I freed Clanker.
You freed Clank. Nah.
Oh. What? Clank turned into a fish? What?
No. No, the real backstory is that Clanker turned into Clank. So Clanker was a fish, but now he's a robot.
Oh yeah, that's true.
Internally known as XJ0461.
Yep.
If you remember the code name from A Crack in Time. He had a different code name in the first game though. Which I forgot what that was. But I just remember the Crack in Time code name. Because it's shorter. Shorter.
This level is pretty nice.
Yeah.
I like those.
Mumbo tokens?
Yeah.
Yeah. Eco book.
Oh, for fix it. Oh. Okay, never mind.
Oh.
I could just jump. Thank you, fish. Alright, there we go. Go up here. Get the notes. And go and pull this. Oh, the orange jingo. Jingo!
Orange is your favorite color too.
Yeah.
If your banner and your banner and your offline header don't make it clear enough, and your layout.
Yeah, exactly. No, that's not. Whoa! Where do you think you're going, Benjo?
Whoa!
Oh.
There we go. Over here. Okay. See, there's stuff. Yes, I was right. An empty Yomiko piece.
It's good to know that we might not need to speed up this part again.
I might not.
We'll see.
I know where everything is. Mostly.
Do you have the third eye?
Maybe.
Can you feel it?
Maybe.
Do you have something? Is it somewhere? Do you need to focus? Oh, sorry. I'm sorry. I gotta stop talking.
Oh my gosh. I mean, yeah. There you
focus. Go. Focus. I have somewhere.
Alright. Oh.
Yeah.
Get the note. Oh.
Oh.
What the heck? What? Why? What? I didn't go out in the water. Don't force me in the water.
Well, they got to. They got to force you in the water.
There. Oh. Okay.
I like how that guy clips to the ground up that little green creature.
Yeah. It has some spare share of bitches with it from there, so it's funny.
I think that might have been intentional for all we know. Like, maybe it's a creature that possesses the supernatural ability to clip to the ground. Mysterious.
Ow, what the heck is the problem? You die.
Wow, man. They're so violent.
Oh, brilliant. I'll be a dentist.
You need the.
Sprinkler swallowed with hard. Oh gosh. I think it's this side too. Yeah, it's this side too. Other way.
Thank you, Baron Bird.
And yay, my first drinky of Clanker's Cavern.
Yeah. I'm just gonna say this, assuming that people have watched the third part already by now, but I can't believe you made that bear pun.
Oh.
I want to slap you in the face.
Hey! I just did it unintentionally.
Unintentionally my butt.
What?
There's no way you could possibly not make that pun unintentionally.
Oh.
Or pun intentional.
Wait, I may punish you.
Okay, not right now though.
Okay.
I'm in no mood for punishment.
Okay.
I apologize on behalf of both of us for the terrible puns. We're just having fun though.
Yeah. I need those lives.
I need a life. I don't know if you heard what I said then.
Please. Oh my gosh.
As you
those,
were saying.
Those whip lashes hurt a lot.
Yeah.
And these are rings. Bless you.
Oh man. That wasn't a sneeze then.
Oh really? Oh.
That was a really poorly replicated whip sound effect.
Oh. Oh, okay. Nice.
Yeah.
And these are rings, you have to... What? Oh. Oh, there's the first one. Oh, the first one is not green. Okay. Yeah. I have 50 seconds, oh dear. Will I make it? Oh yeah, I'll make it. This is the last one. Awesome. Oh, that raises the water too.
That was a fun little Superman 64 tribute.
Oh yeah.
Emily, that was a bad game. You should have known this.
Never played it before, and now that you say that, I don't think I want to.
You're pretty darn lucky then, because I had the cartridge of that game.
Oh.
Okay. Yeah. And
that's my second dookie, by the way. Yeah.
I could see that. But I had a cartridge of that game. Back in the day, basically. As a kid, I was really confused as to why there was no name of the game or anything on a cartridge. It was just a picture of Superman. That's it, showing the Superman logo.
Oh, Purple Jinjo.
I guess that's a cartridge. I remember I never got past like the third mission.
Oh, wow.
Third or fourth mission, I don't know. because I don't remember.
This came from there.
Yeah, it's a horrible game. The controls are worse than the swimming controls here.
Oh, God.
Way worse.
Oh, jeez. Let's go this way.
Over here, this way.
Oh. Okay. I think it's time to go on top of Clanker now.
Yeah.
More notes.
Man, that huge area was inside Clanker? Wow.
Oh, what's that? Oh, yes, I do need to go inside here first, too. Oh, which button? Oh, I guess Grunty is surprised to see us.
Surprised to see me, Grunty.
These are dangerous. Don't let it hit you.
Like your runs from the overworld that keep coming.
There we go. Yay, another Jiggy.
Jigglypuff.
Oh. No, that's a Pokemon, not the Jigsaw piece. What?
Nintendo related.
Yeah, it is. Oh,
to an extent. To an extent.
Oh. Hello, Whiplash.
What?
Alright, let's go. Oh, I wonder why this golden feather is here. Let's see why. Ooh. Okay, now for sure I can't get past that. So, oh, there's a bottle of small hill now. What does he want? Oh.
I need you to run my mama long.
Oh, awesome. This is the move that I've been really wanting.
I had a feeling you needed to unlock something for those invulnerability feathers.
Yeah. Yeah, oh, can only do. Oh, okay. Oh, thank you, Bottles. Nice. The rest is up to me, huh? Alright. Let's go. Ha!
Charge!
Yay, and just with that, I got my fourth Jiggy. Yes. Yeah.
Alright, another Jiggy.
And to get out of here, I have to do this again, which is really fun. I love this movie.
Yeah.
And I love the tune that's played too. As you can tell, that's the theme of Banjo-Kazooie.
But a different arrangement, somewhat.
Yeah, somewhat. It's the instrumental version as well.
Well, the theme was instrumental.
Well, it is. And what am I talking about? Yeah, it is. Oh my god.
There's no lyrics.
Why must I be?
Don't say it. No.
Okay, I'm not saying it.
If you say it, I'm gonna slap you.
Oh, okay. Mm-hmm. Alright, we're done in here, so we're gonna get out of here.
Gonna get out of this place.
Yes. Alright.
I tell you, nothing says aesthetic like playing Conker's Bad Fur Day on an N64 with a CRT TV.
Oh my gosh.
or any rare game. I don't know what I'm talking about anymore.
Oh, okay, I went the wrong way. Okay, this is the exit. Oops.
You went down the wrong pipe, Ben.
Yep, I went down the wrong pipe to Albuquerque.
You countered my reference with another reference.
Yes.
Actually, my reference isn't really reference at all. It's just, I'm just saying a phrase.
Instead of going inside it, going up. And there's another jiggy right there. Oh, no. Without falling. Okay. Good to know I just land on Clanker. So I can just do it again.
Yeah, you can easily come back.
There we go. Okay. Now, don't fall off. This is so thin that it's easy to fall off.
You gotta walk very carefully and very slowly and very precisely and very.
Okay. Oh yeah, press. You can press the R button on the N64 controller to send the camera behind you.
Of course.
Generally. Yay! Oh wow, already half complete this level.
Yeah.
This world.
There's 10 jiggies in this one?
It's been 22 minutes. Pretty good.
We're at world record pace.
Yeah.
I'm joking. I'm making a speedrun joke.
Oh yeah. Time to go on Clanker again because there's a jiggy on him. Well, there you go. Oh, okay.
You got a moon.
Oh. Alright, four more jiggies. And almost 100 notes as well. I swear, I'm not trying to be a speedrun.
Oh no.
No, I swear not. I'm just playing the game naturally.
What?
Oh, no!
Oh.
Okay. I hate when it does that.
You rush.
No, I didn't rush.
You rush.
What are you talking about? I didn't rush.
You rush.
I hate how it like bounces the outfit like that and I lose my, what you call it, position, I guess? I don't even know. Oh, those are the, oh, that's the self.
Health is good.
Yeah, that is good. There you go. Center the camera.
What a slippery climb.
Yay, 7 jiggies. 3 more jiggies. And 1 more honeycomb piece. Empty honeycomb.
Alright.
Oh, that's empty. Okay, what's over here? Oh yeah, I already been here. Oops. Ah, yes, I need to go in here too. Nipping Newton? Are we? Is ourselves. Oh. Oh, wow, that was easy. Very easy to defeat. Oh. Ow. Can you not? very easy. I shouldn't be getting hit.
No, they're hard. It starts so bad.
No. Nice. Beans to the mutant Darlene. Yours is pine. Nice. Thank you. Oh, no. Yay. 8 Jiggies. Alright.
Oh, it's two more to go.
Yes, it's the Jinjo Jiggy and the blue Jinjo.
Oh.
And one more somewhere.
It's somewhere.
Oh god.
Focus. Damn it.
I know there are notes. Oh, there's yellow feathers, which we don't need. Oh, we do need. And I missed them, okay. Okay, game, please.
No, you're banned from collecting feathers.
Oh, really?
Yeah. I'm sorry, you're banned from collecting feathers. We
oh,
can't
yes,
really do anything.
I know where the Jiggy is. It's in here. All the way around here. This windy pipe. There it is. Okay. 9 Jiggies. And the last one is the 5 Jinjos. I just need to find the blue one. Okay, go up here. Taking a drink.
No.
Yes,
I'm
thirsty. Commentating
on
a video and a let's play is like hard work, you know.
No, you're banned. Sorry.
Oh, okay.
Nah.
Yay.
I'm especially not letting you drink the dirty water.
Oh, yeah, of course not. Dirty water is disgusting. Yay,
you're
perfect.
You're swimming in it.
No, correction. The bear and bird are. Not me.
You're controlling the bear and bird.
Oh, okay. I guess you're right. Bye. That's perfect, though. I got 100 notes.
Yeah.
Okay, these are just eggs.
I think you also need to collect the other holding comb piece, or did you already do that?
Oh, maybe it's in here. Or is this where the Jinjo is? Oh, this is where the Jinjo is. Awesome. And Jinjo. I love that theme when you get all 10 Jiggies.
Yeah.
Alright, now only the empty honeycomb piece. I think I know where it is.
Alright.
Keyword, think. Is it in here? No, only red feathers? Are you serious? I don't need red feathers.
You do. You just don't know it yet.
No, I don't.
It'll come in handy later.
You can only collect 50 though, and I have the max.
Don't create the limit. Okay,
there was a ginger there. What's over there?
Non empty honeycomb bees. Look again.
Oh. A freaking mumbo token. Okay. Alright then.
Crap, I jinxed you.
Good music, though. Did I go there before?
Where?
There's a gate that's hanging out there.
Oh, where the bull's shooting up towards? Or no?
Oh, no, in the background.
I don't think so.
Where the gates are hanging out.
Double check.
Yeah, cause I don't remember being there.
Oh, these you've been through though. The ones you just hyped them to, you've been.
Oh yeah.
I don't know about the other ones though, but check them.
You know, sneaky little bugger.
Oh.
I think. Yep, sneaky little bugger. Sneaky, sneaky.
Wow.
Yep. Yay. And with that, I get an extra life. Perfect.
Or an extra honeycomb piece.
Yep, that was so sneaky.
It didn't take you too long to find that, but you spent like another 5 minutes on one treasure trove code. And that one was read out in the open.
Yeah. Oh well. I guess the show, I explore really well this one. Oh, hello.
Hey. Hey, Rory.
Welcome to the end of part 4.
Oh, I missed it!
But it's still going on, though. I just completed Planker's Cavern.
Yeah, I see. Yes.
Yeah.
Yep.
Welcome to the stream, by the way.
Yeah.
And welcome to part 4 of the Let's Play.
Now we're gonna do Bubble Gloop Swamp.
Oh, maybe. In part 5.
Yeah.
Oh no, that level. I'm not looking forward to that one.
It would be funny if, like, this episode just ends on, like, a freaking Dragon Ball Z style outro.
Oh.
Next time on the Banjo Kazooie Let's Play.
Oh no. How are you doing, RSDJ?
Doing alright.
That's good. The best note score is 100. Perfect. Oh, I can press this switch now. Okay. I think I do. Wait, what?
Your best note score is now 0. Go back in there, piece of.
Oh, no.
Get the ring.
Gunty was a flea circus under the repulsive visitors. Oh god. Okay.
Better keep that loaded.
Yes. It's Ripper. Ew.
Keep your note in my super secret Google walkthrough page.
No, I'm not. Gunty and the monster mob.
They're actually
awful.
The answers are randomized, depending on a playthrough.
Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah.
Yeah, I don't think I can cheat. Like, I can look back and onto this part and say, oh, that's the answer, but at the same time, oh, it's randomized.
There's a question on, which boyfriend did Grunty have during her high school days? And one of the answers is Greasy Grant.
Oh.
She's referring to Greg Kirkhope.
Oh gosh, that's awesome.
Grunchilda got to be with the one and only Grant Kirkhope. I'm jealous.
And then he dumped that hag.
Oh gosh.
Well, I mean, how can he come up with catchy lyrics now? Wait. I've come up with a theory. Did Gruntilda assist in creating the DK rap?
Oh gosh. Alright. This is a good time to end part 4. In the next part, we're gonna complete this puzzle and go to this world.
Alright.
Yeah, don't forget to comment, rate, subscribe.
Yep. Yeah. Hope you enjoyed part 4 of my Let's Play.
I've been Mad Mars.
And I had my second co-commentator join in at the last second there. And I'm gonna end this part here with Grunty interrupting me one last time. Is this gonna be like a running joke?
Probably.
Every time I end the part, she just yep, yep. Anyways.
One thing I've learned after 21 years, you never know what's gonna come through that book.
Oh gosh. Alright, hope you're enjoying. Everyone, comment, rate, and like the video if you enjoyed.
And subscribe if you want to see more.
I just said that.
No, you said comment,
and
rate,
don't
and like.
Don't forget to hit that yellow subscribe button, please.
Oh, wait, it's not yellow anymore.
It hasn't been yellow for like 6 years.
Right?
Uh-huh.
Yeah, hope you enjoyed, everyone. I've been Sakura Sakiko, and you have a great day, everyone. Bye-bye.
Bye.